let's get you in position. Step up to the pier, if you please. I see you've brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors. So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me. Reel it in. Take your time. Get used to it. Feels fantastic, right? Well, I'd like to see you do a few more. Let's say, two? Now we're fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice, clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired. Congratulations! She's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go. Take a look around. Can you climb to the top of that lookout tower for me? here to fish, not be fish.
Golden Ridge Reserve. What's in the name, huh? Well, this one dates all the way back to the late 18th century. French trappers named the park Crête d'Or.
Hello, I can see you. Can you see me? Come find me, I'm down at the outpost.
This right here is my pride and joy, the Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation, plus a flagpole for yourself.
Nice to put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain? How about some bread? It's on the house. Now, you won't get far if you don't put your bait on your rod, so give it a go. I'll be right here with the bargains.
Setting your drag higher. Give setting your drag lower a go. Now let's try catching a fish with what you know about drag. Try not to let the fish gain too much line by keeping your tension high when you need to. Another beauty. You're a natural. And finally, it's been a pleasure, but Taylor's Tackles needs me. Go check in with the warden, and don't forget to drop by!
Well, well, I take it you got my message. Welcome to the reserve, Buckaroo. First up, Buckaroo, here's your bread. Oxeye daisies are the thorn in the side of sweet Mother Nature. Pale, mangy weeds. Can't miss them if you wanted to. Now for the butter. Engelmann's spruce beetle infestations. Horrible little creepy crawlies that'll rip a forest apart in a flash. And finally, bread and butter ain't squat to a big sizzling hunk of meat. Personally, I reckon bones are useless without tasty flesh attached. But them tourists love a crusty stegosaurus. So keep a lookout. Don't go out of your way, but if you're fishing and you spot one, let me know. Happy hunt.
Lovely afternoon for a fish. Or perhaps a purchase?
Did you miss me? Back again with a boating crash course. First stop is the outpost pier.
Check the board!
Call a boat. The valet will have it there in a flash. Now, to get in the boat, take your time and be careful not to slip. Boats are best shared, although for safety reasons, we ask you to invite 3 friends as passengers maximum. You mentioned in your application that you could drive a boat, so let's see what you've got. Take out your rod. Fishing on a boat isn't too different from the shore. Let's see what you can catch. Your boat also has an anti-beaching feature, which you should take a look at. Now, get back to the pier, dock the boat, and my work here is done. Latest.
ain't the last leech still sucking my nightmare and yours, the watermill. This ain't the same kind of corpulent blood guzzler you use for bait, though. This parasite slurps away at the very ground we stand on. Unlike its just as evil twin, the sawmill, this piece of work is allowed to keep working, which makes its work that much worse. I just hope this thing stops spinning before the world does. And if I'm around to see it, all the better. Later, American trappers rendered the French name in English as Golden Ridge Reserve. I quite like the old moniker, but hey, the new one's not too shabby.
Thank you.
They say this park is haunted. And well, the only baloney I care to deal with is in a sandwich, if you know what I'm saying. However, if we're talking about the ghosts the logging industry left behind, I'd have to agree. There's the ghosts of men and women who lobbed down sweet Mother Nature's vital vitality for a toot or two. There's the ghosts of fir, juniper, and pine, took from us far, far too soon. Heck, the building itself is a ghost, once whirring with its own baleful life and energy. And look at it now, just an eerie shell where work once was. Although I'll have to ask you to stay out of there for safety reasons. Should probably remove this bit from the tape later on if I figure out how. That right there is a nasty hyacinth that'll put the whole mark on this bout. Can you find him any more, Buckaroo?
Visitors will love it. God bless her cotton socks. I don't mind a visitor or two, though, so keep me notified.
Thank you.
unmistakable color. That's a purple loosestrife if ever I saw one. These plants have me on my last nerve, Buckaroo. Tell me where I can find them.
Popular one for the tourists is Spires Drop, our largest and most powerful waterfall. Around August time, it's not too rare a sight to see a double rainbow leaping across the rapids, so keep your eyes peeled. I could wax lyrical about how beautiful and majestic a sight it is all day. But above all else, Spires Drop is cathartic. If you ever feel like you're mad at the world or even a little sad, sometimes it's just nice to see some water getting a snot beat out of it. A kid never stays down for long. The human history of the park itself began at least 11,000 years ago, when the ancestors of the contemporary Shoshone began to hunt and fish in the region. Obsidian, which you'll see dotted around the park, was a key part of their culture. Well, look who it is, my buckaroo. I try not to stay at work too long. I got sweet Lucy waiting. Sometimes it feels like I come here just so I can go back home. Take care of
yourself. Oh boy, have I got a deal for you. Take a look at these. Get your gear here. Everyone starts somewhere, but anyone who's anyone starts with a greenhorn. This baby has a smoother learning curve than a minnow's fin.
Laters!